National Weather Service in Wilmington has issued a flash flood warning for Southern Champaign County, Northern Clark County, Northern Miami County until 10 p.m. At 6:55 p.m., radar and automated rain gauges indicated that thunderstorms had produced very heavy rain across the warned area. As much as 3 inches of rain has fallen over the warned area, with another 1 to 2 inches possible. Runoff from this excessive rainfall will cause flash flooding to occur. Some locations that could experience flooding include Piqua, Urbana, Covington, Mechanicsburg, and St. Paris. Do not enter or cross flowing water or water of unknown depth. To report flash flooding, go to our website at weather.gov/ILN and submit your report via social media when you can do so safely.